without him being there. Yeah, I texted Tori last night, asked her if she wanted to take a day off today from driving. It turns out it's super important, so. It's not the most expensive, no, I realize that.
Hey, you, can you come see me?
No, he is melting, just know that. He's not trying to bite, it's just, yeah, puppy, you know.
And he's got that really.
I'm gonna buy you those Kevlar gloves, stick up to your wrist, or elbows. I actually think when we do move to the Grand Hall, I think Sundays will be more consistent because people go into like Fire Truck and PetSmart and Trader Joe's all throughout the day. People more likely to have more traffic there than here.
Living it
that allows you to have that kind of income.
It doesn't matter, but you can put it on a credit card anyway.
That's true. I don't know what you mean.
Yeah.
Well, it cracks me up because Regina tries to use her voice to intimidate Becky and it doesn't work anymore.
No.
She growls at her and Becky's like, whatever.
You don't mean it.
Yeah, you're not going to hurt me. And if you do, I'll just bite your ankles. Leo has two because I put the clip on the harness.
Ooh, and then the slip.
Yeah. Hi, sweetheart.
Nice to meet you.
I'm sorry they screwed up and you weren't here yesterday.
No, thunder.
And then they'll both crash and take a nap for like an hour, hour and a half. Becky's tired. She's already like, I'm just laying down. We can play, but I'm not getting up anymore.
You shouldn't go maybe for a short walk, huh?
Who's that? How's he been?
Yeah, I think just shorter walks are.
Yeah.
You could even take him out here out front.
Yeah.
Like maybe walk him over to the little tree well right there and, you know.
Okay.
Cause he doesn't mind the exercise, it's just I worry about his foot because it's not a closed wound. I think it's split because of the size of his paw is what I think. Yeah. Probably twice the size it should be. He's too threatening, yeah.
Sure, gonna walk?
Hey buddy, you just out. Mr. Man, Mr. Man.
Hey, you need to calm down. I'll get them.
Way to disturb everything. Good job, Cass.
You know, we're only picking on you because Dawn's not here.
That's right. Oh, so Debbie, we're going to call him as the dog next week.
Why?
You were not welcome, dog. Because, you know, Sunday morning, like early, they're doing like their church meeting for sure.
Yeah.
But it kind of freaked Ellie out this morning because it's like, where the hell is this music coming from?
Oh, coming in the sapphire, so this is fine.
Oh, yeah, they're fine.
They're fine. They're fine. We still got a dinner time card.
So we're going to take these and be like, we got to figure out how we're going to do that, Ryan.
We're going to make up a story.
I'm going to tell her that's how I got such a great deal on the rent here because it's haunted.
She'll believe it, too.
Yeah, she will.
She'll believe it. That's how we're making it.
You know, we do these things, too. You're too much fun to do that, too.
Hey. Thunder.
Oh,
please,
knock it off.
Hey. Thunder. Thunder. Hey, that's enough. Saddle. Hey. Thunder. Over here. Come here. Look at me. Look at me. Good boy. No, no, no. Look at me, bud.
So nice
of
him. He's nice and warm. You know, like night and day. She's so nice and mellow. At least two.
That's all for us. It's just funny sitting here watching the two extremes side by side. Because Lily's just like gentle lag, gentle kidneys. These two are just pressing it in. So she has a kennel mate now too.
Does she?
A 3-year-old male, but he's got valley fever. So I think she probably just needs just somebody else around. And I don't know how close they really were in the property they were living on either. Trying to take a nap and you ruined it. No, she was due a tour yesterday. Becky was doing it just fine. She couldn't. Regina kept like leaving with her head, and she'd pull her own feet back so that Becky couldn't bite him. So she started going for the harness, and she'd grab the harness and twist, and she'd get it in such a spot that there was nothing Regina could do. I'm like, you're just such a rat.
Why has
Creed been?
I know, that's why I was wondering.
I'm trying.
Can you put cities to in a big fenced grass area?
Oh, yeah.
They'd be running, doing zoomies and rolling around.
Taking out legs.
Here they've got more space this way than
yeah.
They do at pack, you know, because it's a long, narrow space. So at least here they've got a little bit more room to, not a lot, but a little bit.
What you think, baby?
She hadn't been eating, like last week she really didn't eat much at all.
Aww.
She needed a little bit of food, but then the other one
didn't. Now Regina took her down at the end of that. Now, well, you gave up your position. You need some wrestling coach in there.
He has a different reaction to him. kettlebell. Stop holding such a grudge. I asked him, I said, are you part Italian? You remind me a lot of my Italian relatives.
I'm gonna order a hit on you.
What are you doing? I see your tail wagon.
I put myself to bed at 10 o'clock last night, trying to be responsible. I was awake for 3 hours.
I see that.
I checked on the phone twice. I did nothing I was doing last night. I'm not usually that organized, and I had all my stuff done. There's no reason why I couldn't have gotten to get my sleep. Look at her, she's such a brat. You see her, Regina's drinking water, and she went up and just grabbed the back of her leg.
You're a freak. An absolute freak.